finally, the highest award our country could give, the Medal of Honor.